to the Game Jam's Happy End Cooking Class!
Special edition. We have a cousin in the room. We have Matthew, Melania, Katie, Maddie, and Emma. I have my new Nova.
We're making
it was.
We're putting in one of two.
It fall down there.
I don't know how much.
9, 10, 11.
Do you want me to hold it while you
scroll? Yeah,
let me get this. I love to work. Now this is super dirty. What's great.
Well, if you think it will taste yummy, you want it.
So we are stirring the sugar and butter, and then almond flour with butter. Yeah. When you just want to stir it up. If you're having trouble, I'm gonna help you with all the big chunks. Okay, Melania, so if you so. I can help with the bowl, so you can use two hands. I can take care of the big chunks for you.
So the almond flour tastes like almonds, but it has almonds in it.
Yeah, and other stuff like flour probably.
And sugar.
Yeah, and for the almonds and sugar, I'm just doing this. So we can get the big chunks out.
Now we're going to chunk up butter. And once we're done with mixing, we're going to pull it to this bowl. And then we're going to start making the crust.
You want to pour it and I'll straighten up. I'll scrape out any bits that won't come out. We're gonna mix some cream cheese up.
Yeah.
After I go wash my hands.
Yeah.